What is it?
Kill two birds with one stone.
Oh, okay. I said it. Yeah. Okay, let's go.
This big old bag, and then like half of it is in.
Yeah, that's what you call it.
They don't need this big old bag.
Yeah.
Those are good. It's not gonna be hot until like the fifth chip, I guess. Are you breathing hard or are you?
It's not that hard.
How do you manage to chew so loud? How do you manage to chew so loud?
I don't know.
I thought you'd be chilling.
But you say that all the time.
Ooh.
Wish I could chew that slow. I was telling somebody asked me a question, and the question is, do you eat like that in public? Do you chew like that in front of people? What's the answer?
Yeah, you do. I'd be out in public in a restaurant and be the loudest one.
Finger
in.
Oh my God. You got got some long arms.
This is the con that's not supposed to be hot.
But it's hot. It says it right here. Excuse it.
And that's the modest one there.
This one.
You mean like they have like a purple bag? Those are like medium. And they got like a that's like extreme. I don't know, something like that. This whole bag.
20 minutes. Now I got my son here. Someone told me to tell him. Someone told me to tell him that he's fine, so they said you're fine. And also, they want to know your Instagram.
Anymore. Okay.
I can hear it when you do that, your teeth. I can hear it. I can hear you in my ear. I get quite a few of the same questions, so. We're going to do a Q&A. Dreen's going to ask me the questions you asked me, and I will answer them the best way I can. I'm about ready to joke.
We went back in the comments and saw some of the questions that you guys asked, the frequent questions that you guys asked. And the first question is, who might be used?
The Blue Yeti. Just visual showing you the mic. Something moves. Yeah. ASMR.
I don't completely understand that. Second question, what lipstick do you use? May I ask, what made you start your channel and what inspired you? Why do you do ASMR?
There's people out there that have OCD, anxiety, can't sleep. It could be so many different reasons, but the main thing is just for calm, relaxation.
What is your greatest pet peeve?
What do I dislike the most, Dream?
What is your greatest pet peeve? I think it's when you try to start recording and you know, we start arguing or something.
It might be my neighbor, because he always joking every time. Yeah. As soon as I turn on that light, he out there freaking.
This is the best question yet, because I don't know the answer to it still. What does ASMR mean?
Anonymous sensory meridian response. It means that you may get tingles and triggers from tapping, nail tapping, whisper, soft speaking. Hand movement. or just watching somebody do something that they enjoy, I get triggers from putting on lipstick. It sends tingles all through my body.
One question is, what editor do you use for your videos?
Final Cut Pro.
Okay. Where do you get your pickle? It's very hard to say because I either eat a pickle, I drink the juice, or I eat mustard as far as the cramps. And I don't really know the science behind it, but I do know that it works for me. I can also eat a banana, I do that sometimes, but pickles always do it the fastest for me. I don't eat pickles the way you eat pickles.
What you mean?
Disturbed. Who made your intro? This is the fourth question.
I made my intro from Final Cut Pro. And just messing around with the different titles and different things they had to offer.
Why do you whisper? And do you whisper in real life?
No, in real life I can't whisper. Everybody can hear everything I say. As a matter of fact, I'm actually really talking because I can't even whisper. Because my daughter said that I'm the only person that she knows you can understand a whisper, like, from a mile away. I'm a very loud person.
And then it says, why are your videos so weird?
I purposely try to give you ASMR in some type of way. And if you don't get ASMR, you can't stop.
But they comment over and over and over and over.
Yeah.
On different videos, so at least they're watching. It says something you never ask on one of those is, how old are you?
How old am I, dream?
Like 16. All right, moving on. All right. right, here's the honest answer. My mom was like 16 because when she was a child, she took care of all her brothers and all her sisters. You know, she was left the oldest. That's why she's a great mom today. She's been a mom her whole life. You know, she was never able to have that teen experience, you know, that childhood experience. And now that she's older, she's able to. So that's why we enjoy each other so much. You know, because we're a big family and we're all around the same age.
Actually, he's about right. When I was young, like 14 years old, I became a legal adult. I was emancipated. And I worked and I hung around adult people. And I had my own place. I never really got to experience what it was like just to be carefree and happy. So now that I'm older, that's just the way I am. I can't help it. My kids say I'm stuck at 16.
This one says, where did you get your shirt, but I'm not sure what video it was. So where do you get your, where do you shop? What's your favorite place to shop? Say
that. Macy's.
Yeah, Macy's does have a lot of good stuff. You know what? A lot of people try to go out and like spend a bunch of money they don't have on clothes. But you can really just go around places. This one says, where are you? I'm expecting they're asking, like, where do you live? What state?
I live in Houston, Texas.
And where are you from?
I am from Newark, New Jersey.
Hey. What did you just say?
Hey.
Did you buy the...
Where did you buy the pickle?
Oh.
Like a thousand times. I bought the pickle, I'm gonna tell you, Garrett. I actually love pickles. I don't see nothing wrong with eating pickles.
Ain't there, you know, fascinating with the pickle because what the pickle looks like, you know?
What it look like? Because it's green.
The way you eat the pickle.
How do you eat? There's no other way to eat the freaking pickle. Stop.
There's no more questions on there. I frequently asked questions. The most asked questions.
I'm glad you all enjoyed the pickle. And it's at Walmart for 89 cents. In the deli section. Okay, you guys. Thank you. I can't talk now. Thank you so much for watching. See you in my next video. Happy New Year.
Thumbnail. Let me see that. This is my favorite part.
You know what? Somebody just mentioned it. They just was talking about his video, talking about what the girl said. She said dream. Dream people is. Someone just told me in a video that dream be feeling himself. There you go, y'all. stone. No, I said that wrong. Oh my God. What is it?
Kill two birds with one stone.
Oh, okay. I said it wrong. Yeah. Okay, let's go.
This big old bag, and then like half of it is in.
Yeah, that's what you call it.
They don't need this big old bag.
Yeah.
Those are good. It's not gonna be hot until like the chip, I guess. Are you breathing hard already?
It's not that hard.
How do you manage to chew so loud? How do you manage to chew so loud?
I don't know.
I thought you'd be chilling.
But you say that all the time.
Ooh. Public in a restaurant and be the loudest one.
I
let my fingers and.
Oh my God. You got some long arms.
Showed you.
What the freak? Why you not the. Oh my God. Boy, is that my jug? What are you doing with my jug?
That's my jug.
That is not your jug. I can't believe I just saw you gulp out of my jug like that.
I had to carry it from the car, so it's mine now. I like it. This is the kind that's not supposed to be hot.
But it's hot. It says it right here. It's expensive.
And that's the modest one they have.
This one.
And then, like, they have, like, a purple bag. Those are, like, medium. And they got, like, a. And that's, like, extreme. I don't know. Something like that. It's very hard to say because I either eat a pickle, I drink the juice, or I eat mustard as far as the cramps. And I don't really know the science behind it, but I do know that it works for me. I can also eat a banana. I do that sometimes, but pickles always do it the fastest for me. I don't eat pickles the way you eat pickles.
What you mean?
Disturbed. Not your intro. This is the fourth question.
I made my intro from Final Cut Pro. And just messing around with the different titles and different things they had to offer. These things about to kill you. I'm telling you, these things will kill you. Ain't that hard?
Yeah, they are. Another question is, why do you whisper? And do you whisper in real life?
No, in real life, I can't whisper. Everybody can hear everything I say. whisper because my daughter said that I'm the only person that she know where you can understand a whisper, like from a mile away. I'm a very loud person.
Says, why are your videos so weird?
I purposely try to give you ASMR in some type of way. And if you don't get ASMR, you can't stop watching. And I think that to most people it's weird because they're not used to my type of videos. And that's okay because there's much more weirder things out there in YouTube. It's too weird and you can't watch my videos, you probably shouldn't click in there and leave me like 10 comments on 10 different videos and they keep clicking in it, but it's so weird. I think it's weird, but they like it.
I like the people that don't like your videos, but they comment over and over and over and over.
Yeah.
On different videos, so at least they're watching. Says something you never ask them. This is, how old are you?
How old am I, Dream?
Like 16. All right, moving on. All right, here's the honest answer. My mom's like 16 because when she was a child, she took care of all her brothers and all her sisters. You know.
That's great. It's all stuck together. I'm not licking my fingers. Nope. I'm doing good. They're hot. I ain't gonna drink no water because I almost feel like drink water, my mouth gonna start burning.
You haven't drunk any water yet?
No water.
Are you about to eat this whole bag?
20 minutes. Now I got my son here. Someone told me to tell him that he's fine, so they said you're fine. And also, Instagram. I found out that you don't have Instagram anymore, right?
Not anymore. So not anymore. You okay?
I can hear it when you do that with your teeth. I can hear it. I can hear you in my ear. same question, so we're gonna do a Q&A. Dream's gonna ask me the questions you ask me, and I'm gonna use it on the best way I can. I'm about ready to joke.
We're going back in the comments and saw some of the questions that you guys asked, the frequent questions that you guys asked. And the first question is, what might be used?
The Blue Yeti. Right here.
I wonder if I could check through that.
Just visual showing you the mic. Something moves. Yeah. ASMR.
I don't completely understand ASMR. Second question, what lipstick do you use?
I wear all kinds of lipstick. Today I don't have any on. But if you watch the lipstick application, you'll see the different types of lipstick that I wear.
May you start your channel and what inspired you?
I already had a channel because I watch ASMR. I watch ASMR on YouTube and YouTube vlogs and things like that. And one night, I had anxiety really, really bad. And I watched a video that calmed me down. And it really helped me. But then, I watch ASMR even for entertainment. I couldn't find something that was relatable to me. So I decided to start a channel just being a real person and hoping that there's relatable people out there. That's why I started my channel.
Why do you do ASMR?
There's people out there that have OCD, anxiety, can't sleep. It could be so many different reasons, but the main thing is just for calm, relaxation. Enjoy watching on a positive level, but also make you feel like you're not alone.
What is your greatest pet peeve?
What do I dislike the most, Dream?
What is your greatest pet peeve? I think it's when you try to start recording and I'll just start arguing or something.
It might be my neighbor, because he always joking every time.
Yeah.
As soon as I turn on that light, he out there freaking joking. And then them two, my daughter and my son, fighting. And then it's the cat. I know y'all heard that freaking cat in my videos. I want to freaking meow past my door every time I'm filming.
Okay. This is the best question yet, because I don't know the answer to it still. What does ASMR mean?
Anonymous Sensory Meditarian Response. It means that you may get tingles and triggers from tapping, nail tapping, whisper, soft speaking, sounds, or just watching somebody do something that they enjoy. I get triggers from putting on lipstick. It sends tingles all through my body.
One question is, what editor do you use for your videos? Okay. Where do you get your pickle?